McCabe and Senator Kenny Alexander hit the polls early this morning.